fantastic. There we go, historic white crappie. Let me just show you. That's where I am on the map, over here. This is my setup. I'm using Luxcaster. I changed it to a quarter ounce. If you're using a half ounce jig or anything bigger, you're probably not going to catch it. Obviously I've got the firewood tube on. The line, you would obviously go lower than what I've got on. I just never changed it for what I last had on, so braid is probably your best bet. Just to show that it wasn't a fluke, as you can see I've only caught one, we'll give it another bash. Sorry, apologies, I'm smoking. There we go, second one, just to show you that works. So if that helped you out, I'd appreciate it if you could drop me a like, give me a comment, that'd be awesome. Don't have to subscribe unless you want to, but cheers, aye, hopefully that helps you out.